Hey there, welcome to another episode of Guitar Love. This is a video series where I pull out an instrument I've made over the last few years, check out how it's holding up, blow off a little bit of the dust, see how it looks, plays, and sounds. And this time around, it is the very cool Plywood RD electric guitar. Made this guitar probably about 2.5 years ago. It's one of the first guitars I've ever made. The body's cut out, everything is definitely rough, made from some plywood that was left in the garage from, I live in Florida and we have a lot of hurricanes, and a lot of times we use plywood to cover windows, you know, and everything like that. Powers that be wanted some new plywood, so there was some leftover sheets, and they wanted to get rid of it, throw it away. It was, you know, not perfect sheets. I was thinking, you know, I could turn that into some guitars, and I did. I made several guitars. There's a few more I want to show you yet. But yeah, this is really cool. I've always loved the band Ghost, and their guitar players at the time played RD, Gibson RD Artists guitars. And so this was a definite homage to that band, and I always wanted one in natural. And this was when I was first experimenting with stains. But yeah, you can definitely see it's plywood, the layers on the, you know, on the sides. But I think overall it turned out really good. Gold hardware, EMG active pickup in the bridge, second or third attempt at pick guards, configuration, volume and a tone. Bought this neck online. I think I got it from China. And of course, for a while there, as you recall, I was into the, you know, making my own versions of Gibsons, Fenders, Jacksons, ESPs, all that kind of good stuff. But guitar's holding up pretty good. I mean, love this neck. This neck's kind of like a heavy D-shaped neck, so it's got some girth to it. You can definitely reach good higher frets. I like the artificial mother of pearl inlays, block inlays, and of course the gold logo that I did. That's the first time. I think I had this before I had a Cricut machine, so I was buying these logos on eBay and Etsy. But yeah, very cool. I'll show you the finer details. This is a really cool guitar. I figured for playing demonstration, we'll do some Cinderella. Let's do some Gypsy Road, seeing how this is definitely looks like a Gypsy. It's got the gold hardware and, you know, it's got that vibe, that, you know, that homemade vibe, but it still plays pretty good, and it's didn't have to do an intonation, and I've played this guitar probably about 6 months. It's been in a case back there, but do a little Gypsy Road, and I'll see you, and then we'll do some fine details. right. Very cool guitar. Cool guitar. Definitely a little girthy, has a little bit of weight to it. Like I said, the neck is kind of like a fat D neck, but it still feels really good. Access all the higher frets. Gold hardware, I thought it's a pretty cool touch. Gives it that whole, wouldn't say rustic, but it's definitely gives it like that homegrown guitar kind of vibe. And it's not exactly the shape of an RD. I mean, it's back when I was first cutting wood. And I did this with a jigsaw, actually. I remember having a jigsaw, not an actual scroll saw. So it was completely by hand. And I didn't sand the finish. And you can definitely see, well, on the sides anyway. I mean, I tried to sand it as best as I could. But I was still learning the process. Very green, very impressionable on how to make guitars. But as far as solid and all the measurements lined up, I mean, everything's dead center, so I got that right. Seems like it's holding pretty firm. Doesn't seem like the bridge posts are moving at all. And I do like the plywood. This is just like plywood you could buy at Home Depot, Lowe's. So it definitely has that look to it. But yeah, I was messing around with all kinds of stains, and I think I used Formsby, a sealer. It's a sealer that seals in the wood grains, and it makes it, I mean, you can still feel the wood grains, so it's very cool. I know that's kind of popular nowadays to have that finish to where you can see and feel the wood grains, but very cool. All right, thanks again for watching another episode of Guitar Love. This time it was the Plywood RD. I hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned. Got so many more episodes to come. Just the start of this, going to season 2, 3, 4 and beyond. So hope everybody's having a great day and be good to each other. And we will see you on the next episode. Very cool. Rock on.